see what appertains today. First chuck. At last the river's at a workable level. It's not flooded or anything. It's just about at its normal level now. It's still bitterly cold though. Just working this Strike Pro Guppy Junior again. Got it caught on a stick there, look. Just try it under bridge, right under bridge, see what happens. Further down here. Probably got about an hour and a half to fish, so we'll... Oh, just had a little jack hit it then. You can see thing up water. Little jack, I seen it about two pound. Then you can see thing up water. Little jack, I seen it about two pound. Great little, I just seen him come out at edge. He might, he didn't touch it, so he might come back. Yeah, he definitely didn't touch the lure, so... It looks absolutely fucking hell! Jesus Christ! I nearly went head first then, boys. That was close. Oh, come on, Pike, have a go, look at this. It looks awesome. Oof, I thought I'd got one then. It does look nice, this though, now. I don't think I've seen it look as nice as this for a long time. One more last ditch effort. Well, what a grind that's been today. Jesus. I got here at, I don't know, 20 past nine-ish. And we're now on about 1:30. I've walked down a drain, a mile, back up a river. I've used four lures, I've used a paddle tail, a jerk bait, a chatterbait, and two paddle tails I've used, sorry. And a couple of like Rapala, minnows, things like that, even just to, you know, try and get a small fish. But all to no avail, I'm afraid. But that's fishing for you. This is real fishing, it's not pretend. I'll post as I go, and when I don't catch anything, I'll let you know. I don't want anybody to think that every time I go out, I catch two and three fish or four fish or whatever, because it's not true. I'll keep it real. When I blank, I blank. When I catch, I catch, and that's it. I've got about, 400 or 500 yards back up to my car, a couple of more places to just try before then, and then I've got a nice flask of coffee. I can't even talk. A nice flask of coffee waiting for me. So if I don't catch anything, I'll add it on. If I don't, it's MB fishing. Fishing and hunting adventures, over and out. Catch you later.